Hi friends, my name is Gunjan and welcome to my channel. Are you bored of eating normal keto rice? Or you are someone who is new to keto and missing out on rice? Don't worry, in today's video, I'm going to show you how to make keto rice in two different ways. And not only that, I'm going to show you my three favorite version of keto rice in three different variations. And please do watch this video till the end, because at the end I'm going to share my favorite recipe of keto rice. Please comment me below and let me know how did you find my recipe. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe my channel. Let's see how I make my keto rice. So first I'm going to show you how to make cauliflower rice, a simple cauliflower rice. For that, we need to start prepping the cauliflower first. Now I'm going to chop the cauliflower into equal size florets. I want to show you two methods of making cauliflower rice, and for that I'm cutting the other half of cauliflower florets in big size pieces and other half into small equal size florets. Once I'm finished with chopping the cauliflower, I'm going to wash them thoroughly. Once they are washed and dry, I'm taking the big sized cauliflower florets first and I'm going to grate it. For grating, I'm going to use this cheese grater. Make sure you are using this side of cheese grater. It's tried and tasted. If you use other sides, you will end up with cauliflower crumbles and you don't want it. And your cauliflower rice is ready. This method is easy, but it's quite messy. And I don't like my messy kitchen. And because of that, my second method is my favorite one. And for that, I'm going to use a food processor. For this method, I'm simply throwing in those small cauliflower florets in the food processor attachment. And I will start pulsing it. And I will continue to pulse it until it resembles rice. And your cauliflower rice is ready. See how easy this method is. There are many ways of cooking cauliflower rice. You can pan fry your cauliflower rice, but I'm going to show you the easiest method. And for that, I'm taking 1 cup of cauliflower rice, the raw cauliflower rice. I'm adding 1 tablespoon of water to it, covering this up, and I'm simply going to microwave this for 1 to 2 minutes. And your cauliflower rice is ready to eat. Now, whenever I make my cauliflower rice, I make them in bulk quantity and I freeze the rest of the cauliflower rice in my freezer. You can freeze them up to 1 to 2 months. And here comes my top 3 favorite variations of cauliflower rice. So my first is Mexican cauliflower rice. And to make Mexican cauliflower rice, I'm taking a heavy bottom saucepan and adding 1 tablespoon of olive oil to this. Next, I'm adding 1 tablespoon of chopped onion. If you're new to keto, go easy on onions. Onion contains a lot of carb. One small onion or one medium-sized onion contains around 12 grams of carbohydrate. I'm adding 1/2 cup of cauliflower rice to it.
Next, I'm adding 1/2 teaspoon of cumin powder, 1/2 teaspoon of coriander powder, and 1/2 teaspoon of chili flakes. Adding some salt to taste. Now mixing this all the spices. Next, I'm adding 2 tablespoons of tomato puree. And the last ingredient is 1 teaspoon of paprika, and I'm simply going to cover it and let it cook for 1 minute. Your delicious Mexican cauliflower rice is ready. Next recipe is golden cauliflower rice. Same as previous method, I am adding 1 tablespoon of olive oil and 1/2 teaspoon of onions. To that, I am adding that Indian magical ingredient, 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric. I simply love the color it gives to the rice, a nice golden yellow color. I'm adding some chopped ginger to this for flavor. You can skip this if you don't like ginger. And adding 1/2 cup of cauliflower rice. Some salt to taste, and then cover it and let it cook for 1 to 2 minutes. And your beautiful looking golden cauliflower rice is ready. Now the next recipe is a star, ghee rose cauliflower rice. This simple yet very flavorful cauliflower rice recipe. And to make ghee roast cauliflower rice, I'm taking 1/2 tablespoon of ghee. To this, I'm going to add some Indian whole spices like bay leaf, cardamom, cinnamon, and cloves. Usually in classic ghee rice, they add raisin and almonds and many things, but we cannot eat that on keto. So here I am taking 2 cashews and I've cut them in 1/2 and adding to this cauliflower rice. And since this is my favorite cauliflower rice recipe, I'm making this a little more. So I'm adding 1 cup of cauliflower rice. Some salt to taste. Cover this and let it cook for 1 to 2 minutes. And your aromatic, flavorful ghee roast cauliflower rice is ready. Enjoy!